What's shaking, Simplifiers? It's Friday. It is day 11 of the Savvy Sexy Social video every day in August. And we've reached the letter I in our organizing ABCs, which stands for inches, not miles. So change takes time, and big change takes a lot of time. Think about how long it took you to develop those habits that have gotten you into a cluttered or disorganized lifestyle in the first place, and think about how long you really think it's going to take you to change. I've worked in two industries where this idea of small changes, big results really plays out. First, I worked in the fitness industry just out of college, and I would see clients that would come in and they would want to lose weight really quickly for an event or a wedding, or just they didn't have the time to put into changing their lifestyle and habits. They wanted a quick fix. And invariably, those clients would be the ones who would fall back into their bad habits that got them into an unhealthy lifestyle in the first place. But the clients that I had that made small incremental changes to their diet and exercise plans were the ones that over time really stuck with their plan and really made an actual change to their life. So fast forward to the organizing industry, and I see this same idea play out on a regular basis. The people that just want me to come in and fix everything for them and put everything away so that they can find it and label it invariably find themselves backsliding or not able to keep up because they haven't made the small changes in their behaviors to maintain that organizing themselves. So what I recommend to you is to start small. Something simple like putting your keys on a hook or bringing the mail in, sorting out what you don't need and shredding it right away. And once you've ingrained those habits into your life, look for things like putting your laundry away immediately when it comes out of the dryer. Soon, all of those small incremental changes that you've made will start to ingrain themselves into your daily habits, and living a more organized life will feel like second nature to you. Do you find yourself getting discouraged when your organizing plans have not panned out the way that you had expected? Comment below and let me know what you are struggling with. I see all different types of organizing challenges on a regular basis, and I'd love to help you out with whatever's going on with you. Make sure that you subscribe so you don't miss any more of my organizing ABCs, and I will catch you next time when we talk about J is for junk.